Did you know in Spider-Man Homecoming, during the scene where Peter and his classmates are in gym class watching a Captain America tutorial, MJ is in the back scene reading a book called The Human Bondage. The story of this book actually centers around a young orphan boy who's sent to live with his aunt and uncle. A not-so-subtle reference to the traditional background of Peter Parker, living with both his Aunt May and Uncle Ben when he first becomes Spider-Man. Subscribe for more.